to the high school level now. A rematch of last year's 5A boys basketball state championship, Provine versus the defending champs of Callaway. They're in different classes now, Provine up to 6A, so this will be their only meeting of the year. We all remember the scuffle. No fighting this one, just great highlights. Old teammates meeting up as well, head coaches David Sanders and Otis Gaines. Played for Provine back in the late 90s. We pick it up early first quarter. Defense leading the offense for Callaway. There he is, folks. Malik Newman with the steal. Raises down to the other end for the flush. But do not blink, because on Provine's ensuing possession, fellow junior D'Angelo West pulls up from the timeline. Knocks down the three ball. Chargers lead 14-13. Third now. Things getting tight. It's Enrique Melton with the strip and the finish on the other end for two as time winds down in the third. Rams take a 54-50 lead into the fourth. When we get there, this is all you need to see. Callaway 72-71, down less than a minute to play. ESPN and Scout.com have him rated as the number two player of 2015. Stop it. Stop it right now. Malik Newman from the concession stand gives the Chargers a two-point lead, and they go on to win by a final of 76-73.
Ah, man, the game was on the line. My confidence was high, so, you know, I just felt like we needed a bench, and I felt like that was a good one, so I took it. You look at the final scores, only a three-point win when both of us probably averaging a 20-point win against every team we didn't play. So, you know, if you just look up at the score, you know, you can tell that it was a good game.